You can rewrite DNA on the fly, and you're using it to turn people into dinosaurs? That's fair, let him do what he wants.